it's a lovely experience, isn't it? It harmonizes, brings balance that you might haven't felt in a long time. So let's continue with mending the broken human mending practice with rainbow shamans. But of course, just like with all gurus, in this case, these shaman mahasiddhas from ancient times, Tirumulars and Guru Rinpoches, previous reincarnations as Shivaji and Karuapo, always when practicing with new master, there's always a process of getting to know him or them. Maybe we will first briefly invite the blessings of Amrita Gurus, the main gurus of Amrita Mandala, from both Buddhist side and of course mainly Guru Rinpoche. And then briefly asking blessings from the masters from the Hindu side and mainly Tirumular Mularji. And then let's invite the blessings of Shivaji, Tirumular's former reincarnation as a master shaman, as a rainbow shaman, from the very early days of Shaivism. Shivaji, dear Shivaji, dear master, please come to help us, to bless us, to support us, and to help us in mending our broken bodies. Shivaji, 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 Shivaji. Namo Shivaji, Namo Shivaji, Om Amrita Shivaji Namaha, Om Amrita Shivaji Namaha. Thank you for coming, Shivaji. Feeling his presence. Next, asking him to help us to mend the broken pieces. Dear beloved Shivaji, can you please help us, each one of us, to put our bodies and subtle bodies back together like they should be? Can you please help us to retrieve, to mend the broken pieces of the bodies back together? Again, you can make the request once, twice, three times, as many times that you feel like saying it, requesting it. Maybe once is enough, maybe two is enough. Follow your energy. Listen to it. Dear Shivaji, a rainbow shaman, rainbow healer, our friend, our master, please help us to put the fragmented pieces back together where they should be. Humbly, kindly, with love, requesting. For the sake of all sentient beings, also, if possible, Shivaji, please help us to heal from our traumas. To wash away our traumas. like always with any practice, it takes some time for the well, there is always an immediate energetic events after a technique, after a prayer, and it takes some time for the that those immediate effects to kind of calm down. And yet there is still a charge and a transmission. In this case, the transmission, the charge from Shivaji. So stay with it, but let's lie down. Let's lie down for some time. So, always when you end a session, say thanks to the master who you're working with, and also chant long or short prayers. So, finish it properly. Always remember to thank the master you were working with.